Why do fish jump out of the tank? Are they depressed? Training to represent in the Olympics? In this video, we'll answer all your questions about fish jumping out of a tank. We'll talk about number 1, what fish jumps out of the tank. Number 2, the reasons fish jump out of a tank. Number 3, how to prevent fish from jumping out of a tank. Number 4, what to do if your fish has already jumped out of the tank. Number 1, what fish jump out of the tank? This behavior of jumping out of the tank isn't really common amongst aquarium fishes, but it is more common in small tropical species like swordtails, guppies, and betta. But it is certainly not limited to these species. Next, the reasons fish jump out of a tank. Typically, they are aiming to escape their current pool of water to another pool of water. It's practical when they were in their wild habitat, but now it's not so useful in an aquarium tank. There are a few reasons why they want to move into another pool of water. Number 1, dirty water. There's a high concentration of ammonia level. Number 2, poor water parameter. Temperature or pH value are too high or too low. Number 3, not enough living space. Number 4, too much light, such as 24/7 lightning without any hiding space. Number 5, stress. There are other fish chasing it or its territory feels threatened. However, there are a few other reasons that's not related to the maintenance of the tank. These include: Number 1, there is something interesting outside of a tank. For example, betta aiming to eat an insect flying above the tank. Number 2, they just have a stronger tendency to jump. Some guppy fish jumps with very little reason. Therefore, to prevent the fish from jumping out of the tank, we get to treat all of the above reasons. Number 1, cycle your tank. Learn to cycle your tank so that there is beneficial bacteria that helps to break down poop and ammonia into harmless compounds. Number 2, tank maintenance. Change water when the pH value or nitrate level is too high. Number 3, heater to maintain a warmer temperature or cool the water first before pouring it into the tank. Number 4, if it is a new fish, acclimate your fish by soaking the new container into the aquarium first so the temperature is balanced before it is added to the tank. Number 5, use a larger tank that has sufficient space for your fish, especially if you have multiple species of fishes. Number 6, turn off your lights at night and ensure that there are plants or decorations for shade. Number 7, if it's a territorial fish like betta fish, ensure that there are no other betta in sight, even though it is in another tank. However, if you have checked all the reasons above and your fish still jump out of the tank, then we suggest for you to just put a transparent lid cover to avoid the fish from jumping out of the tank. Lastly, if you came back home and saw your fish already jump out of the tank, you can do a quick check on the moisture level of the fish. If there's still some moist and the fish isn't there, you will want to gently take it and place it into an area in your aquarium where there's a lot of gas bubble or water flow. This means either right beside a water filter or right beside an oxygen pump if you have one. Be sure to hold the fish gently so as to not hurt their fins or tails. That's it for today's video. If you find today's videos to be helpful, be sure to help us leave a like. And if you have any questions, do leave them down in the comment section below.